Should I learn MATLAB or Mathematica?
MATLAB is almost a subset of Mathematica.
MATLAB has a lot of functionality, math functions, functional manipulation, whatever.
Things like curve fitting and symbolic math in MATLAB require adding on MATLAB toolboxes, whereas it is already part of Mathematica.
You make it sound like MATLAB is limited.
MATLAB doesn't support some complex arithmetic, uses basic data models for matrices, only handles three dimensions and is limited to procedural programming.
I'm not sure I care about whether math software lets you do object-oriented programming. It simply needs to handle equations.
MATLAB has a straightforward text interface.
Mathematica has a document interface as well as a graphical interface, on top of the text interface.
MATLAB's programming is as convoluted as Fortran.
The syntax seems closer to C for me.
MATLAB is easy to use for a math software application, but it is somewhat simple. Everything complicated has to be turned into a matrix.
I heard MATLAB was more stable.
MATLAB is good for data analysis and statistics, whereas Mathematica is better for integration and problem solving. The complexity makes it more likely to lock up and crash.
I've heard engineers say they like MATLAB because it lets them test code quickly.
While code might work in MATLAB, such as modeling the handling of variables in a program, that doesn't mean it is good code.
What do you think I should learn?
Learn MATLAB for the basics, pick up Mathematica if you'll be doing advanced equations like nth variables.
It sounds like Mathematica is only useful if I'm getting a master's in math or a physics degree.
Or learn Maple.
I'd rather get dicked in maple syrup and left out for fire ants.